Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I will be showing you how you can send WhatsApp message without adding contacts. For that, you have to download one free app called Click to Chat WhatsApp. This app is for free and easy to use. After installing this app in your device, you have to change the country of India to United States in order to use in the United States. And I am going to use a phone number which is not saved in my contact list. And then enter your message, then click on send now. Then this message will open in WhatsApp. As you can see on the top, there are two buttons, block and add, which means this number is not saved in my contact list.